nagawa namin yung track na YGG. Unang beses ko matutong mag-mix sa Logic Pro na app. Natuto ko paano maglagay ng vocal sa beat. Tapos yun, tinambayan lang namin ni Hail Mary. Tapos nag-experimento lang kami ng mga pwede gawin na music. Nag-explore lang din ako ng mga bagong beats. Kaya naging title nito YGG dahil yun yung mga panahong laging may tropang nakatambay sa studio eh. Kumbaga parang araw-araw gang-gang.
Young Domination, ha? Itong kanta namin na bago ni Shandy Doc YG ay nagngangalang YGG. Kumbaga nagawa namin ito sa studio lang. Tamang freestyle lang. Sabi na, Tol, gawa tayong track. YGG. Kumbaga, inano lang namin ng ano eh. Kumbaga parang loaded party na lang siya eh.
You know, I kind of manifested this music video because before I got offered, I was watching a music video and I told myself, oh, I would love to do another music video. Totoo to, a true story. And then 2 hours later, my manager texted me asking me if I'm interested to be a part of this music video of Shanty Dope and Hail Mary and YGG. So, syempre, pinakinggan ko yung music. And, you know, super yun yung vibe na parang, wow, just wanna be, you know, you just wanna feel young. But no, I manifested this. So, I said yes right away because feeling ko, wow, it's meant to happen to do a music video for 2023. First time ko makatrabaho sila Shanty Dope. Of course, they're so young. So, I felt really young while shooting. It's a really good vibe and sobrang relax lang during the shoot and ang bilis ni direct. So, it was a very good experience.
Sobrang solid ng track na to. Gusto ko lang magpasalamat sa lahat ng mga tropang pumunta sa Greenhouse Records. Nandiyan din sila CKYG, Ghost Worldwide, at iba't ibang tropa, Tus Brothers, abangan nyo yan, man. Sobrang solid ng track nito. Ang daming mga homies na pumunta. Maraming salamat sa lahat na sumuporta mula sa YG, Shanty,